as another of his children dies. I will not look upon this land until the wounds are healed. There is no honour in this war. It was forsaken long before. I'll turn towards the mountains now and scorn the battlefield. For where seeds of revenge are born, I see valleys bruised and torn, and every hill is broken, and every village burned. And in the twisted name of race, the sun will gouge his brother's face, the offspring of a mother's rape, another father is to hate. Seal my lips, the old man prays, raising blood-stained fingertips. I will speak no more of any cause or weep for peace. There is no flower among these thorns. I renounce all I have sworn. I'll turn towards the mountains now in search of some release. I will not speak of anger. I forget what it means. But I know it is a clean wound, not a poison in the veins. Nor will I cry for pity to be accused of fear. For this I will not shed my blood, I will not shed my tears. Close my ears, the old man sighs, claims and lies I will not hear. I've swallowed more of this bile than I can endure. There is no succor in these streams, tainted with such bitter crimes. I'll turn towards the mountains now, where the springs run pure. As flares and shells fall through the night, and taunt the people cursed to fight, the old man takes flight from the rituals of fire. A dark figure and an ancient track, his voice mute and his gaze black. In silence his heart cracks as summits bold and spire. Take me, the old man calls as his weary body falls, for I have come to yield here and not to stand. And where he lies among the snow, a sword springs from the rocks below and sings in circles as it flows towards the wounded land. Sings in circles as it flows towards the wounded land.
Thank you. That's amazing. Big Nick Burbridge wrote that, a wonderful writer.